Okay. So pretty much this scenario is the story about Quebec is fascist and they are part of the Axis, same with the United States. United Kingdom is a little bit weaker, but they still have all the pretty much all the colonies. The colonies are puppets. Egypt is the puppet. Everything is a puppet. Yeah. The Axis and the Allies sort out in a war. And in Asia, India is independent. They are a monarchy. Same with China. It's unified and it's Qing at their peak, I'm guessing. I could have made it or they had at least territory, but I didn't. Okay. Let's get to this. The United States is still alive. They have just islands. They have that. The islands in the Pacific, Puerto Rico, and that's all. Yeah, this was New England. Okay. Europe. Okay, it's probably time. It's pretty much nothing is happening. Oh, okay. France, Indian. Now let's see who's not in the war. It should just be much more later, right? I went to the war, okay. Now this is truly a world war. Not just a regional war. Looks like Germany has a good push so far. How much troops do they have? 60,000. Okay, they're done. They did not have time to build up. The French knows. Only 5,000, but they can recruit way more. Nothing so far. No man can. And this is pretty much how crazy it is. Okay, that's hey, the colonies they. Looks like Netherlands and Dutch East Indies have a non-aggression pact. Looks like Italy is running into southern France territory. But at the same time, okay. seems like it's tied up. Who's losing in a fight? Okay. Yeah, they lost. Italy lost their colonies. If you take something that's supposed to be here. Okay. Now let's go back down. Only a million people. Okay. The United Kingdom landed in Yeah, I cannot see that. How big is their army when they only send like 100 troops at a time? 68,000. Where is it then? No, it's them. So basically, this is British Lodge territory. I added nothing else. Anything interesting and happening in Asia? No? Yeah. That border's weird, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's the border to make it a little bit lighter. Yeah, that's the territories. Okay. It looks like they have Golden Age of Science. Okay, nothing much. Looks like they are winning though. I think the Allies will eventually win just because they outnumber them. They have way more troops. I'm pretty sure. 4,000. They have way more people in the alliance, but they are weaker. The weird wild cards are these two. They can change pretty much anything. Soviet Union is annoying. They can only invade. Never mind, I forgot what I was saying. Nothing happening in America. I forgot Japan was part of Axis. How much troops did they send? 6,000, another 9,000, okay. That's a good amount. They did just get League 1 beaded. Looks like France is losing right now. Okay. 1080. Next time we pick up here, we will probably see France lose, how they do. Yeah, they probably lose.